Where did you go? I need to find you like treasure. Treasure. Trust me, I know. Love in Dubai is just better. Yes, people. Why are we whispering? Me, I can't say who's on the camera, and Mr. Ben. We're in Glasgow. You see that door over there? That's where Mr. Adam Saleh just went in there about half an hour. We've been listening to them on the mic checks. Over here to the left, near the Enterprise van, is the security. They're all micing up and getting ready. Obviously, we're going in as a blind man. Why not? And a white shirt. And I can't say, but somebody has doctored up. Three tickets. Let's just hope their editing skills are good. So, fingers crossed, we'll get in here and we'll try and get in among the madness and say hello and walk on. So, hopefully, you'll see us inside. Better, so many ways to love you. I'm on my way to love you. So much to crave about you. Can't spend a day without you now. The things I do, trying to get hold of you. Now make a move, I'm impatient for you. I need to be on the outside because of my toilet.
If you're a wheelchair user or require physical assistance to exit the building, then please remain in position along with one companion until advised by theatre staff. This will help us to ensure that your evacuation is as safe as possible.
The first thing that I want to say right now is thank you to each and every single one of you guys for coming out and enjoying the time because it's Eid. And the second thing is Eid Mubarak to everyone out here in Glasgow.
I still work the late shift, still so far from greatness. Still got time for good girls, still violate a fake chick. Just got home from Lebanon, my passport got so full I had to get another one. Spent half my life on a runway.
Who do you think?
You.
Oh, me? Ooh. Who do you think? Who thinks I'll win? Who do you think is gonna win? Oh, he said me, oh, he's okay. Who do you think is gonna win? Oh, I love them so much. But out of them two, in reality, I think, you know, Logan will win. But, like, let's say, you know, a real UK boxer, Anthony Joshua, fights Deontay Wilder. Anthony Joshua is definitely gonna win. And that's where you can rep your UK, not someone like KSI, man, you know? From the bottom of my heart, thank you. I love you so much, and I'll see you guys next year. Make some noise for Adam Saleh! Love you guys.
Yeah. Okay, guys. For those guys with standard tickets, can you put your hands up? Standard tickets. Standard. Okay, I'm gonna ask you guys to please slowly start making your way towards the exit. The guys with VIP tickets, hands up. Okay, I need you guys to remain seated. Okay, please remain in the seats. All the standard tickets, please make your way towards the exit. The show has officially come to an end.
God, you should've came. When life gives you Yemen, baby, make some Yemenade. Name a place, I'll meet you there. I'll treat the plane like an Uber. If that makes me imagine, it's cause NT imagine.